Bye.
Hi everyone, good morning. Myself Ronis Maoli, and the topic for our presentation is Les Mariens de Louvain, and this presentation is made by me, including my two friends.
Hello, my name is Rajina Bakaru.
Hi, my name is Ramna VM.
So, shall we begin?
Yes.
Course contains introduction, habitat, morphology, mode of infection, life cycle, pathogenesis, treatment, prevention, and control. Introduction: Les Mariens de Louvain was discovered by the two British medical officers William Bong Les Mariens and Charles de Louvain, and it is also called Kalajar in Hindi. This parasite is prevalent throughout the tropical and the temperate region, including the Africa, China, India, Nepal. It is also responsible for the thousands of the deaths every year, and has spread to 88 countries and 0.5 million people to the risk of this infection. Habitat: Les Mariens de Louvain is an obligated parasite of the human and the other mammalian host. They are also found as an intracellular in the retro endothelial cell of an spleen, bone marrow, in the intestinal mucosa. Morphology: the parasite exists in the two morphological form, one amastigous and promastigous. Amastigous, it is a form of a parasite, is only found in the human as well as in the mammalian host. They are the small round to the oval, measuring about 2 to 3 micrometer in the diameter. 2 to 3 micrometer in the diameter. They have a relatively large nucleus and the kinoplast that is situated at the right angle to the nucleus. Promastigoid, it is a form of the parasite. It is found only in the sandfly. They are fully developed promastigoids, and they are long, slender, and spherical shape, and they are measured about 15 micrometer to 25 micrometer in the length and 1.5 micrometer to 3.5 micrometer in the width. Mode of the infection: the parasite is transmitted to the human by the bite of a blood-sucking female sandfly during the blood male, and the female and the sandfly deposits the promastigoid form of the parasite on the surface of the skin, and the rest my friend will explain.
Hello, I have a portion of life cycle and pathogenesis, so here I begin. The life cycle of the Les Mariens de Louvain is composed in two hosts, that is sandfly and the human host. So when the bite of the infection of female sandfly deposits the promastigoids on the surface of skin, so these promastigoids are immediately phagocytosis by the fixed macrophage. Within the macrophage, they are transferred into omastigoids and multiply by binary fissions. Omastigoids are then released from the cells and enter into blood circulation, and they invade the monocytes of the blood and macrophages, spleen, liver, bone, and bone marrow, and other tissue of reticuloendothelial systems. This is the diagram of the life cycle of the Les Mariens de Louvain. So change. The omastigoids, the blurs, as well as intercellular omastigoids in the monocytes are ingested by the female sandfly during a blurred meal from the human host. In the midgut of the sandfly, the omastigoids are transformed into the flagellated promastigoids within the 72 hours through a series of flagellated intermediate promastigoids form. These promastigoids are then multiplied by binary fissions, and after 6 to 9 days, the promastigoids migrate from the midgut to the pharynx and buccal cavity of sandfly. The bite of the sandfly transmit to susceptible human host, and life cycle of the parasite is repeated. The pathogenesis is the onset of the disease may be gradual or sudden, and it is characterized by the presence of fever, hematosplenomegaly, anemia, leukopenia, thrombocytopenia, and weight loss. The fever is the first symptoms to appear, and typically fever is limited, that is described rising 24 hours and maybe achieve or accomplish by sweating with the chill, and but malaise are unusual. So Namuna will continue.
Here, lab diagnosis and possibly specimen. Specimen molecule is sample, and in the decreasing order of sensitivity, specimen of choices are splenic aspiration, bone marrow aspiration, liver biopsy, and etc. And specimen collection, when the sample collection was regarding the one which is splenic aspiration, much a small bore needle, splenic aspiration go collect garincha, and blood chai, vein puncture method, but collect garincha, vein puncture method, manuka chai, vein ma puncture garira, this go blood like collect garincha, and bone marrow aspiration chai, sternum ra, iliac crest, but garincha, sternum mana, posadico hip bone type. And this go method of examination chai, demonstration of the parasite in specimen by microscopy, microscope pattern is the demonstration garnas of tinja, and demonstration of the parasite in the specimen by culture, isko culture gare rani, isko examination garna sakincha, and demonstration of specimen anti-leishmanial antibodies in the serum specimen by ELISA immunofluorescent. Isko treatment chai, it consists of the specific therapy supplement with treatment of the secondary microbial infection, say pentavalent antivirals, isko example ma chai, megumine antimonide and sodium stibuprofenate solution are the drugs of isko drugs haru treatment ko lagi, and yo bahek pentamide, amphotericin B, and newer drug, bhakhare aayeko drug, microcin pani use huncha. And isko prevention and control kasari garna sakinchha bhanepachi hamle different types of insecticide haru use garera isko number reduce garna sakinchha, jastai DDT, melatonin haru, and aafu kasari preserve hun sakinchha bhanepachi thick cloth haru laera bed nets haru bed nets haru halera window ma mesh haru halera. Thank you.